So we're now coming out of the Russian fort. It turns out that I felt very moved to that the reason I was inside the fort, which is kind of a circular thing, was to do a water wheel ceremony and to open up a portal. I was there to open a portal of light for this side of the planet. As we walk down over Shaw from the outside of the fort place here, it's beautiful, of course. And so just prior to this, I would have posted a photo of the water wheel that I formed with my finger in the red dirt. By the way, don't come to Kauai and expect to not have red dirt travel with you somehow. And this was I felt a very powerful ceremony. It was a clockwise direction. My journey around the water wheel, or around the fort, and this is sort of the next phase for this. It's no longer any war energy associated with this at all, or corporate energy. It's done. So we're going to go out and enjoy the view of the water, and we'll put this up as soon as we get to a sacred wireless internet place. Aloha.